Something cruel and sadistic is my guess. Right, Mr. Carrot? Cars are normal. They're a little louder than they used to be because I had to put the AC unit in so the windows actually open. But it's not worth playing with all the controls to try and put them out. What's going on? I've been told that you didn't show up at the set. It's like you vanished into thin air. The director seemed pleased, though, for whatever reason. Don't know what to make of it. Hope you're all right. I definitely missed them. Go all the way. Let your heart bleed. Here we go. Come here, Mr. Carrot. But actually, we're gonna get a quick.
There shall be a vast shout, and then faster silence.
Well, that was quick. Time. Anything new that I should look? Oh, hello. Build the character turning point. Step back, breathe. Remember, moments that change one's life, crossed out scar that define them. Alright. We're so close, I can feel it. There can be no doubt, no hesitation, only will, unbreakable. That is what we have, that is what we are in the end. With our fragmented sentences, oh yeah. Has something to do with him. I'm gonna guess his sister died somewhere. He became an actor and he's reliving memories on a ship. To all crew, attention, stowaways on board. Two of them, most likely children, have been sighted on the lower deck near the cargo hold. I call upon any available crew members to be on the lookout for a boy and a girl roaming the ship unattended. They are to be apprehended on sight. Feed them food. Because you're an asshole if you don't. They might be kids, but they're still kids. Give them liquor! Give them liquor! Okay. Oh. I went up a tiny step. Iris is wanting to go back in. Hey, Aunt Howard. You're back. I was, and then I took a bath, and now I'm in my pajamas. That's why you can't see half my shorts. Okay, definitely nothing there. It'll be one of those things where I can't see it in the dark again, isn't it? What's up? When all the old homies get back, get hello. Thank you for Alfred. That doesn't want. Oh. Well. Fuck me running. Alright. Fuck two, are ya? Oh, things are changing. Alfred for me. Thank you. Okay. That's the dog.
Lily, Captain, I found it. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, Quartermaster. Return to the hideout. I'll keep searching on my own.
I can help.
Yes, Alfred, the trash panda. He looks more like a trash panda when the green screen's in effect. Yes, he turns back. Yourself. I'm an adult again. Well, that was nice. Thank you for that.
She was for you.
Gotta go now. Bye bye. Have a good day. Have a nice life. Okay. no, Zyrus, on my shot. This is weird. Open the door. I just can't see it or anything else right now. Hold on. I can't. I had to turn up the light on this because I cannot see. Get closer. I think. Maybe. I need to go in there. Give up going in there soon because it's not working. But clearly, I'm supposed to go in there. But I can't get over there. Oh, did I have to crouch? I had to crouch. Are you fucking kidding me? I fucking hate you. Where am I supposed to go? do I go? Oh. Okay. He got me right when I got the door. Thank you. But no, Mama's not home. Somewhere else. Who's the character? Find yourself. Find the character. Who's yourself? No. I like that one better.
Some parts are not to be played.
To be lived. Oh yeah, when she had her toe amputation, probably. She's healed. Steam ahead. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. No more dramatic music. Wait a minute. I didn't agree to your closing. Controlling it now. Well, that's because they were. That was because they were like donating like a like what was it like a like one token or whatever cent thing, and it was just pissing her off. And it was like, dude. Like, I don't mind when it's just like here and there, but. Playing these things in these games are never good for my health. If the room didn't melt in this one. Cherries? Anyone?
There are things that should not be. Should not be broken.
Like this mess of cherries everywhere? What a waste. Cherries are delicious. Don't waste. They're expensive too. Don't waste them. Okay.
Cheer up. You're all right. You're not hurt. You're not upset. Nothing really happened. You just need to be more careful.
I should heed her advice after that. Break TVs.
Why am I always the one? Why weren't you there? Why didn't you protect me? Why did you let this monster? Useless! Worthless! I hate you!
I'm sorry? I didn't know. I know not the things I do. No, I want the TV. Not a TV.
Still here. This is not the end. This pain will pass. The scars will fade.
She's out with a psycho.
Look at her. She's got her whole life ahead of her. Will it be years? Or just minutes?
You're insane!
I'm having a conversation you cannot hear.
This is getting kind of Lovecraftian right now on me.
Why did you let this monster?
Very nice, sissy. Sure what I'm